it going. He's still in the race, but he's got a lot of work to do now, and Red Bull's chances of clinching the constructors' title here looking a bit shaky at the moment.
Well, Sebastian Vettel's now scoring points while we see this replay. He's managed to get past Daniel Ricciardo, and he's up into 10th place.
Webber down to 7th, of course.
He is. So Webber 7th, Vettel 10th, and Claire Williams, Director of Communications, looking on as once more Pastor Maldonado involved in an incident. Now here's Felipe Massa. Oh, here's Jenson Button first on Pastor Maldonado. Button this time has got the inside line, whereas Webber tried around the outside. Button manages to make that move stick without any contact, and he puts himself up into the podium places. Behind, look, there's Perez squirming away on his tyres. Felipe Massa fancies a go at 5th place.
This is interesting. Vettel now 22.1 seconds off the lead. He gets nearer and nearer.
With new stuff.
Well, look at those. Now those are what I'm really on.
Voyager revealed delicate rings that were intertwined, and rings that were held in place by tiny moons they called shepherds. There were strange features called spokes, patches of dust particles slightly raised above the rings. These caught the eye of one young graduate student in particular.
I got involved in the study of the spokes, which were these ghostly features that were seen to come and go. And it just came to my head to just kind of categorize the pictures. Into one pile, I put all those images that seemed to have a lot of spokes in them. Into another pile, I put those images that seemed to have virtually no spokes at all, and I made an intermediate category. And of course, each image was tagged with a time. And I basically just did an analysis on the computer of this and found that the spokes actually weren't just sporadic, but in fact, they came and they went with a certain period.
Remarkably, Carolyn Porco.
He's summoned to the headmaster's study. It's
new chairman, just standard procedure.
Bloody waste of my time.
To the far east of Asia now, and reports from Japan claim that North Korea has moved some missile launchers into firing positions. Japanese government says it's ready to shoot down any missile fired across its territory. Latest escalation came as foreign ministers from the world's leading industrialized nations met here in London to discuss the crisis.
G8 foreign ministers condemn in the strongest possible terms the continued development of nuclear weapons and ballistic missile programs by North Korea. We make clear in the text of our...
Not much of a target. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, crumbs almighty. I think that had landed on the hard bit and that could have gone out of bounds. Hit the railing or the stairway there and shot away to the left and oi, 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 oi.
Maybe dangerous, dangerous, dangerous this.
Whoops. Has the honour. Well, he went down there before in the lap of the gods.
In the tunnel of the club. That's why hop up.
There's a clue about what he was capable of, and they're here at.
In the end, it's three shots gone.
Black Chanel jacket, I do have one, and it's beautiful and I use it all the time.
Using how?
In every way. Over when I'm going in a very kind of dressed up night out, or over jeans and a t-shirt.
Dès qu'on met une veste Chanel, il y a quelque chose qui se passe assez étrange, et très personnel d'ailleurs, mais on a une sorte de petite fierté, les épaules redescendent, le cou s'allonge, et on va mieux.
Pour moi, c'est avec le sac Chanel qui est l'objet le plus iconique de la maison Chanel, je pense.
I think it not only reflects the house of Chanel that was founded by.
Yeah, so that was what I was talking about earlier on. If they had to commit to get that done, and now they've again damaged limitation, but now we can try and come back at Button, Alonso, and Co. But what happened to the right rear? It was slow off, wasn't it? Right rear was slow off, but they still got the job done.
That was the main thing.
I know when I start trying something that I am capable of landing it. It's just.
Not much of a target. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, crumbs almighty. I think that had landed on the hard bit and that could have gone out of bounds. Hit the railing or the stairway there and shot away to the left and oi, 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 oi.
Maybe dangerous, dangerous, dangerous this.
Whoops.
Bunker for four.